Next time, in Ferguson, Missouri, almost 6 months after the shooting of Michael Brown, local religious leaders continue to step up to address the underlying issues.
How can we build the trust up again? Because there was distrust of government and police authorities and other leaders and people of authority.
I'm Bob Abernethy. Join us for the next Religion and Ethics News Weekly.